This is a sea cliff. It gets eroded by the waves. A cave is formed. The cave gets hollowed through. If it extends to the other side, an arch is created. The top part becomes too weak and it collapses, leaving a stack. The stack gets further eroded to finally leave a stump.